Hello and welcome. It's another one. I did a little bit of tuning outside of videos, looking at different parts and trying to think up what the best way to go about this would be. And I think current plan is going to be to test it out. I keep hearing talk about it, so I want to find out how true it is that the dual Zimmermans are just the easy mode button. I don't know if I want to keep the pile bunker for crazy hits or what. I can't afford any, but I'm going to look over the arms, see if there's any better whoa. That's good firearm specialization, I'll tell you what. Well, those are interesting. A nice double specialization. Good balanced stats. And a fairly lightweight kit. This is very light. Well, not really. I mean, it's heavier than the melee arms. Oh, that target tracking though, wow. Man, target tracking and that firearm specialization probably just be absolutely nuts. Alright, well, we'll have to go with that. And then we'll just put that on. And boom. Easy as that, unless there's something better for legs. I mean, really, this is the move. Because then I can hover anytime I want to start raining down the songbirds and not have to worry about pausing. I still think this is probably going to be the best option, but yeah, we'll stick with the high close range assist. Super low recharge delay. have to buy these at some point for that firearm specialization. Alright, so now the question is what to do. Well, I think we test.
Arena combat.
Main system activating combat mode.
Okay. It is perhaps a little OP.
Target destroyed. This concludes D-rank evaluation. Well done.
Oh, I gotta swap my boosters. I forgot about those. I'm no longer on the melee boosters. Biggest speed, but it's gonna take more charges. Well, it does get the EN load right up in there. I mean, it's gonna suck for supply efficiency, but bit of overhead on the supply efficiency is always a good idea, but we'll maybe we'll step it up to a different generator just for a little extra oomph. Not bad. Boost the supply by a bit, and it only adds about 0.3 to the recharge delay. It's also lighter and boosts the speed, huh? But I don't know, that recharge delay is just premium. I'll do another test, see how the lowered supply actually pans out.
Arena combat aptitude.
Main system activating combat mode.
Ooh, that is a real slow to recharge rate. Ew. Kind of blew him up too fast to pay attention. But yeah, that's not an acceptable level of recharge. So we will go with the 1 second recharge time in exchange for a lot better efficiency. And one more test against the guy who should give me problems, but we'll probably get nuked with this setup.
Arena combat aptitude.
Main system activating combat mode.
Ouch. Ooh, double kill. Dual KO.
Main system activating combat mode.
Stayed away from him.
Main system activating combat mode.
Still one of the harder AC fights, even with this setup. Maybe I just need to stagger my hits a little more. Shot off in time. I was ready to shoot, but I didn't pull any of the triggers. He had just a scotia health. Any shot would have done it.
Main system activating.
Provided it connected. Alright, against this lightweight shielded build. It gave me trouble in the past.
Activating combat mode.
It was close. No cigar.
system. Activating combat mode.
Just a little more for the, but the recoil, but does it matter when it takes so long and they don't really have more than one shot? I don't think so. So like these guns are kind of built for weapons like the shotguns. All right, one more Scotia cash. Then we get the better arms.
Arena combat aptitude evaluation.
Main system activating combat mode.
See how much of an impact that has on the feel of damage. Is there, aren't any parts that are more efficient in the generator, but there are some lighter weight parts. We don't want that. Scan distance on the C3 is just too good. Well, one more try. See what a difference those arms make. Should be about 40% more damage, I think, if the
arena combat app,
if it's percentage
main system activating combat mode,
which is going to be absolutely nuts.
Thank you.
concludes D-rank evaluation. Well done.
Yep, the build is pretty strong. We must give it a test. We will fight the spider with it. Pretty much the same, just instead of Gatling and Pile Bunker, we now got shotguns.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised.
We'll see what kind of difference it makes in our fight against the boss.
Straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
Right in its claws.
This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven. That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires of Ibis may have taken them.
Oof. I thought I hit the repair kit. I guess I didn't. Disappointing.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing here?
Call this one from the generator.
No,
be careful, Raven.
Dyer's Vitus may have taken the Institute. The dirty look survived.
It's taking damage. Keep it up, Raven.
Two repair kits remaining. AP at 30%.
Raven, your AC is damaged. Focus on evasive action.
Nope. Invulnerable.
What the? It's taking off.
Another hole. Watch out.
No. This could be some good R&D data. Can't we do that?
Enemy systems down. The generator's going to explode.
Yeah, this is definitely... definitely a, powerful setup, I guess.
They were using coal for fuel.
That was quite the show, tourist.
Well, I'll get an S on this mission eventually.
Hop in the container. I'll operate the launcher from here. Brace yourself.
Well, it was fast money anyway. I know the arms are good. There were more headpieces that were actually like competitive with the stats I'm looking at on the L3. Alright, well, I think that's going to do it for this video. I think in the next one I'm actually going to go and do one of these missions. What do we got? Attack refueling base. Eliminate. Oh man. I think this might be one of the ones where you got a choice. Next one, I'll make a choice, and hopefully it's a good one. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're still watching at this point. I'll see you in the next one.